In 1991, the Toronto branch of the Royal Scottish Country Dance Society, inspired by George MacDonald Fraser's book, The General Danced at Dawn, entered the Guinness Book of Records when 512 members danced together on the same field at the CNE. Accompanied by the music of Bobby Brown and Scottish accent, and dancing to the tunes Corn Ricks, Sandy O'er the Lee, and Half an Eightsome Reel, please welcome 960 members and friends of the Toronto branch of the Royal Scottish Country Dance Society. Well done, dancers, all 960 of you. Well done.